but for him,
Trey, how's training camp going for you?
I think it's going good. We're working every day. Working hard.
And how comfortable do you feel with that outside linebacker position? Do you feel like it's a natural position for you?
Of course, I'm learning, but I feel like it's pretty natural to me. Like when I first got here in the winter, when we started in spring, it felt like a little awkward. But like as I got more reps at it between the spring and now, I'm getting better.
Do you feel pretty lucky to be learning behind some veterans like Seth Coleman, Zeke Holmes, and even Gabe in sophomore?
Yeah, I'm glad to be. I'm not gonna say I'm glad to be behind them because like I can watch them and see what they do, and like I can emulate my game after them, so I can learn from them. So I feel like it's a good group. You know?
Do you feel like you're competing pretty well for a freshman?
Yeah, I feel like I'm doing pretty well right now. I feel like I could do better, but I'm doing pretty well.
Charlie Bowlen's got quite a bit of experience coaching NFL edge rushers. What are you learning? What are you learning from him?
He's a really good teacher. In general, so like there's a lot of coaches out there who have like good techniques, but they can't really put it into their players. Coach Bull, he has great technique, and he can like really put it into their players, so that we can do what he wants to do, and it'll work because he's just a good teacher.
Is this a similar position you played in high school? Did you play standing up, or did you play with your hand on the ground?
I played with my hand on the ground like a 5-tech.
So pretty big adjustment for you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.